verse 16, I think, is an interesting verse. The Spirit, capital S, itself beareth witness with our spirit, small s, that we are the children of God. It's a spiritual witness born to us by the Holy Ghost. Now, the Holy Ghost is a very subtle but distinctive communicator. I love Doctrine and Covenants section 8, one of the great passages on Revelation, where the Lord says to Joseph Smith, I will tell you in your mind and in your heart. And for me, that conjunction and is really great. Mind and heart. It's a different quality. It's a kind of a thinking with a depth of feeling attached to it, or a way of feeling with kind of an amplitude of idea or thought. That's the kind of thing that can bear witness to us that we are indeed children of God, and if children, then heirs of God and joint heirs with Christ. It's a spiritual witness which, though subtle, is distinctive and unforgettable.